Hello everybody, welcome back to the Talos Principle. Alright, so Region A is cleared of stars, Region B is cleared of stars. Off to sea now, which is where we're currently at. We need this one, so let's go for it. As we suggest, there are two or three stars unaccounted for. Cross that bridge when we come to it, right? So, I think I remember something here that I never managed to make use of, which I believe is going to be part of the solution to our problem here. Yeah, there's this gun here protective connector. So we need to get that connector. What is over there? Maybe there's just a gem around in the wild, although... rainbow, never noticed that. Yeah, let's see if there's a connector out in the wild. Not a connector, but a... there's more noise coming from here. I'm guessing that's a church inside of the puzzle room, actually. I see something else. So this is something. And there's our star. Okay. Oh, there's a connector right there. So this is the puzzle. Can I... this seems to line up. Let's see what puzzle that is, anyway. We still need to figure out how to get the connector to begin with. Well, we can set some stuff up already. How the heck do I get back inside, though? Isn't this roughly where the turret should be at? Ooh, careful now. Yep. Didn't pay attention. Well, that'll happen every now and then. Okay, let's grab the thingamabobamadoohic again. Yeah, the gun's right over there. So we're gonna need another gem or similar. I've noticed another little one somewhere here. At least I think I did. So then we can go and get that connector out. Okay, cool. So let's figure out which puzzle is actually the one with the holes in it. I think it's this one. Okay. How do I get out? There, though. Where's Ram? Do we have red somewhere? here. Here we go. There's a tiny spot where I briefly had all three. Doesn't matter though, I don't need all three. I think I just need this one. Is this the whole one? I actually can't say. What color was it? Red, right? Or was it blue? Do we even have blue? We also have blue. I should probably go and check. I need to put the connector in place anyway because I'm not entirely sure if that seems the right peephole. Let's get out. Straight past the turret. Which is not what I was trying to do. There it is, okay. I'll take that. So we put that here. Put it here. See if you can figure out what window that is. I've definitely been in there. Are there more windows? Yeah, there's this one as well. This window. We'll have to connect. Put you down, break connection. We're gonna have to do it through this one. And we need blue. Let's go get blue. A moment where little optional things start being spread over multiple puddles. That's when things get interesting, don't they? Alright. Okay, we see our connector from somewhere. Yeah, it's right over there. So we just need to connect a blue one. Take this one and go all the way over here. All right, it's open. Just need to go and grab it. This was a doozy. Nothing as convoluted as the one with the moon there or the Sphinx, but still pretty ingenious, I suppose. It's a good thing about the sprint button as well. Nice. Okay. See, sometimes my memory can still do something good. I remembered that turret being there. From there on in, I went it, had it my way, and it worked, so yay! Eight more, of which two will remain a mystery for a little bit. Alright, two. There's only one here. This is an introduction to the platform. So I sort of doubt anything is here, but I'm gonna just quickly check if there's any buttons or something. Or switches. Try something. If you go over here and stand on top of this, I can jump, but would that mean my character falls off or not? That is something I don't know yet. So I can jump, which means I could probably scale up. Say one of these, but I think, yeah, we got the purple thing. What's this thing? I think that's just a return. I think I could jump the wall. It's a bit high, isn't it? How was I meant to do this originally? Nothing back here. I don't think I jumped over the blue thing. I don't think I could fit through the windows. How is this puzzle? Oh, there's a connector there that explains it. Well, let's try the easy one first, I guess. Take the box. Put the box. Take the platform. Get on top of this thing. And we jump. 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 Okay. I will take the connector with me just in case. It just mutes that box shrink when the dude picks it up. That's kind of weird, isn't it? Screw you, assholes. We didn't even need anything else. Okay, cool. Well, that makes things a lot easier, actually. Okay, cool. Another star done. Making a record time here. Hope all of them are as easy as this one. I doubt it. Okay. 3. Nothing with rewind button, so that's a good thing at least. I think I remember this one as well. Although I'm not entirely sure if it was this one. Yeah, it's through here, I think. Is there any way we can get a beam in? From what I've learned with all these stars so far. The problem is we're gonna have to do a lot of this again. That's gonna suck a bit, but I'm pretty sure this is where we need to be, so... let's quit our complaining and start doing what needs to be done. I need a freaking box for this. Was it through this one? Oh, I can't remember. This one needs to be opened with the jammer, but we've got our box now, so we can kick things off. It's a good thing I sort of remember how most of these worked. Not that way. That way. Then... I remember trying to figure out how this one actually went. Getting my head rattled a bit. This fires it over. Didn't really need to take this thing with me now that I think about it. Doesn't matter though. I'll take this. Drop it. This. Drop it. Now we have the jammer, we can get the other box. Which allows us to get our other box back as well, and I think after that we have all the tools we need. Or at least all the tools we can get from this place. So let's take inventory. We have two boxes. One jammer and two connectors. And with that, we have to get here. Now let's see. Yeah, that might be another piece of a puzzle room, but I don't know if it's actually going to help in the slightest. If I put a connector here, and meets up. Okay, we got two connectors here, so one here. Which means the other one needs to be here, and that's nowhere near this place. Is there anything out there? There is not. Is there any way we can go over something? Let's take a jammer and see what's further out there. Wait, this is just for another box. What would we need another box for? No way we can get a... is there anything on the mountain that then? Let's see it. Let's grab one of these connectors, actually. Can we go around? No. That's where our star is. Which means it's... there, which means we actually just need to... Seriously? There, so it's to the at the front of the clock tower. The star's here. So what I'm guessing then is that there's just a launch pad there. But even that's not true. This wood is colored differently. I'm missing something here. Nothing on the treetops. See if I can just jump it. I'd be surprised, but... doesn't look like we'll be able to connect anything there. If this fails, I'll just look it up because it's kind of getting out of hand, I'd say. That's actually the only thing I can do. The only thing you can get from here is a frickin'... Alright, you bested me. I'm gonna see how this kicks off. Okay, so I had a brief look at it. it's insane. Alright, it's one thing that you have to go through multiple puzzles, but if you have to like solve a puzzle within a puzzle... anyway, let's get to it, I suppose. Alright, so I need my connectors. Of which I've already lost one because I placed it somewhere I can't remember. So one of these bad boys needs to be here. And at least I could say it's not something that's actually hidden. So, at least the point for that. It's not like you have to hit a little switch somewhere that's conveniently placed so you can't actually see it. But, yeah. Where did I go with the other connector now? No, seriously, where did I put it? Where is it? A ladder sticking out of here. Oh, it's fence. What? Okay. Now, where is the connector at? Oh, balls. Ugh. Jammer's right here, isn't it? Another jammer's gone. Ah, jeez. For what it's worth, I got a bit of a headache, so, you know, clear thoughts aren't really that great. And again, I didn't manage to solve the other issue just fine. So, I'll probably just stop making excuses and own up for it all. You need to connect to there. Here for now. Alright, so what then needs to be done is we need to get blue from over there or over there to the other place. Yeah, I think we need to get blue from here. Alright. Which requires us to solve this puzzle again. Okay, now are there other boxes? I need to know that first and foremost. Another connector, but I don't think you will have another box. So, I think we can do this one already then. Good. Then we need to go to that one. This is gonna not be great. We need to get all the boxes and we need both connectors here as well. I say both connectors, but we need as many as we can get, I guess. Let's just try it out with these two. I kind of want to be done with this one. Do I have the... Let's just give it a whack. Okay, so that connects to that then. And then we go back to where we originally came from. We should be able to connect this one to there. Thank you. Good lord. Unfortunately, that really doesn't help us all too much, unless we now can somehow jump the fence. Which we might be able to do here. I think we have three boxes now, don't we? Box. Yeah, okay. We can just jump. Sweet. Well, first star that. No, second one if I count. Third one if I count that one too. So, first one was the one that I had to steal basically everything from the testing area when I was on top of the obelisk. Then there's this one, and then there was the. One with the eagles landed, but that again, I may not have figured that one out if a freaking smartphone could have just scanned the QR code there. Anyway, another start done. And that's gonna be the end of this episode, I think. So, thank you guys for watching. Hope you're still enjoying the series. Feel free to show support by commenting, liking, and or something if you haven't already. And I'll be seeing you guys on the next episode. Bye, everyone.